Okay guys, today I'm going to show you how to use multi-window in the latest update of your Samsung One UI. Okay, in the old phone, you can use multi-window very easy, just like this. In the old one, you can use multi-window here very easy, just like what here you can see. I can use multi-window here very easy, but in this one I cannot do that. Okay, because when multi-window is missing here, you can see even when I search it on setting, there is no multi-window. You cannot see multi-window here even in the setting. Okay, sorry. You can see there is no multi window here. You can see in advanced feature multi window is missing. Yes. But in the old one we can see multi window here in the advanced setting. Advanced feature. And we can see here multi-window, this one. You can see that. Okay, now how to use multi-window here in the latest update of Android device. Just open your apps and then click this one. And then tap the icon of the application. Okay, and we can see that here you want to split or pop up. If you want to pop up, you can just like that, it will pop up and you can open the other apps. Okay, just like that. But if you want to, okay, see there, that if you want to pop up. But now if you want to split screen, you can click split screen view, just like that. YouTube here and WhatsApp here. Okay, that's all how to use multi-window in new Android device of your Samsung. Thanks for watching. Please hit like and subscribe for more video, and have a nice day.